Hello, this is just a little video to show you about a new portable key safe that I bought. It's called the Keypod, and I believe this is the 5GS, yes it says right there. This is the latest version that they have, and I have to say, I quite like it. I don't know if you'll be able to see this. Got 10,000 combinations because it's got a four dial combination lock on it. And it's very sturdy. It comes preset to all zeros, but I have changed it to 1, 2, 3, 4 for the purposes of this video, and I'm going to show you how you can change it. Now inside here you can put your keys, and you will see it's quite spacious. They say it's one of the biggest on the market, if not the biggest amount of space to put your keys in. So you get a very sturdy body design, solid metal. And one thing that I've noticed and like is sometimes a technique for trying to figure out what the code is you yank on the thing that you need to open and you turn the dials. Well, that's the correct combination, 1, 2, 3, 4, but it's not doing anything. But when I let go, it will then function correctly. So if someone's using tension to try to pick or decode this, it's not going to go very well for them. So it'll slow them down dramatically because they'll have to put the code in and give it a try. Put the code in and then give it a try, which I like that. The code operates both the main door and also the 10mm shackle. So you can secure this around an immovable object, or if you're into surfing and or any other kind of thing where you need to secure your keys outside but you don't want to just leave them, then you could attach this to your car. Simply lift this up, put it around the thing that you want to secure it to, put it down, and change the code. So now this shackle is secure and the body is secure. I recommend when you leave this to put the dials all on zero. Don't give anyone any kind of indication of what your number might be. There are 10,000 combinations, but someone who's determined enough would be able to figure out the code given enough time. So if you leave this outside your house as an emergency key, somebody could come by at 3:30 a.m. for 15 minutes every day, and eventually they're going to figure out what the code is. So just be aware, that's an issue with all combination locks. Okay, so if you want to change the code of this key safe, you put the correct code in, you lift the shackle, turn it 180 degrees, and push it all the way down. If the dials then will let you turn them, you've done it correctly. So right now it's 1, 2, 3, 5. Lift it up, put it back into the normal position, and just double check by opening the body up and then checking the code, 1, 2, 3, 5. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4 no longer works. 1, 2, 3, 5 works. So this has a double locking bolt, so it doesn't just have one locking mechanism, it has two to keep it really rigidly stuck in there. Because some of the other products you can like pry them open, because they've only got one mechanism, and it can be overpowered. There's also, it may be difficult for you to see, but can you see this line right here? There's a very slight lip there. And there's a little gap here. It's not very wide. I would like to see this enlarged, but what that does is, even though these mechanisms get completely frozen in place and they don't move, like if I put the wrong code in, you can't close it. But the space, this little gap here with that lip and the little lip up there line up, so somebody can't easily slide like a flexible thin piece of metal or plastic in there to try to do something. So that's nice. I just think this is a really well thought out product. There's foam on the back as well, so if you attach it to like a door handle or something, it's not going to scrape up on the back whatever it's touching. So it'll just rest there. Won't mess up your paintwork, that's good. And there's not really much else to it. It's a very simple device, but I think this is the best one I've ever seen. So yeah. If you found this video useful, please like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Thanks.